Well, hello, Andy Bassist, back again. I did something a bit weird, just to try it out. There's an effects loop on my timeline. I wanted to get my tremolo back on the board, so I put it in the effects loop. I think it sounds really cool. I'll just play a little bit and tell me what you think.